Brickhead fans, I'm feeling you. Look at me, I'm giddy. Again, take a step back, Dodgers fans. 40-8, por favor, a step back. And listen to the birds sing. 40-8. This is the greatest 48-game super stretch in 71 years. The 1941, 42 St. Louis Cardinals. 71 years ago, a team went 40-8, 41-7. Dodgers, the whole ciudad is caveling for this incredible collective. Mas Azul, Mas Puig, Mas Beard. Here comes Brian Wilson. Philadelphia. I now call the Dodgers the 25 Samurai, because they live through death, they show no fear, ultimate self-sacrifice, and they're on their Ronin tour of revenge, beginning in Philadelphia. Clubs who don't know these Dodgers and what they've put together right now, this insane, insane juggernaut. So Dodger fans, enjoy them as they break this 25-year-old drought, as Gibby's home run will be a fading memory. Yeah, 25 years ago, the last time the Dodgers won the World Series. Enjoy every moment. Momento a momento. And speaking of mementos, how about Johnny Football? Johnny Football signs a few helmets, even though it's still alleged. Some helmets, some memorabilia, signed it in a couple of cities. I don't got no problem with that. The NCAA has been exploiting the athletes for decades upon decades. Billions and billions of dollars have been generated by athletes, and yet they continuously treat them as some sort of pristine form of scholar athlete. No, and it doesn't even matter that Johnny's parents are from Oral, the whole thing in Texas. He, in his own inimitable fashion, he didn't know he's going to make history, but now he has made history in his, I don't know, sort of like going through life in this crazy euphoric bubble that's Johnny Football. Now Adrian Peterson has stepped up. Of course, the great running back for the Vikings, ran at Oklahoma for oh so many years, one of the greatest running backs of our time and space. He's got no problem with Johnny Manziel taking money for signing stuff. Hey, I'm with Adrian. I've always been about athletes getting some kind of compensation. You pay the athletes, it's a breakthrough. To all anti-Manziel this whole summer, you're making me sick already. Let the kid live. The kid is a revolutionary without even knowing it. And that's how a revolutionary is. Without even knowing it, they're making history. So I don't even have my brick. You see the brick? You freaks!